Do you have any idea why Mrs. Catherick was so indifferent to her daughter?
Eight.